Thanks for checking in with Maine's Total Weather. It's early on a Thursday morning. Impact weather as another round of snow overspreads the area during the pre-dawn hours, but getting well underway for your morning commute. When all is said and done, we're looking at 4 to 7 inches of wet snow piling up. That means slippery roads for morning, midday, probably taking us right into the afternoon, although road crews will have the upper hand easily by that point. Here's the view from above. Our storm system's not coming out of the Gulf of Mexico, so it's not an overly impressively wet storm with a lot of moisture, but it's going to be intensifying as it comes across here today. That means as it departs, the wind will pick up tonight, and it's going to drag in some much colder air for tonight and during the day tomorrow. Storm Tracker takes all the snow out of here by late this afternoon and then begins the clearing out process. When all is said and done, here's your snowfall totals, 4 to 7, slightly lesser amounts perhaps over portions of York County and, of course, north of the Bangor area. High temperatures between 30 and 35 degrees, so a lot of this is going to be slushy and sloppy and wet as it piles up out there, but intensity could be pretty good here for several hours this morning. Colder weather tomorrow. We're only up near 20 for a high temperature. That's Portland teens through the Lakes region. We get another storm with more snow Saturday night into Sunday.